A domestic situation leads to a standoff that just came to a conclusion in Cordova. In fact, this started just after 9 this morning on Ansley Park Cove in Cordova. The Shelby County Sheriff's Office tells us a woman who appears to be a victim of domestic violence was taken to the hospital but is expected to recover. And then just moments ago, deputies announced a man who was also involved in the situation was taken into custody without incident. That happened about 15 minutes ago, but the investigation continues.